What are you doing with that?
Hi, sweetie. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mama.
You tell me you're scared. You tell me you're weak.
It's almost 4 a.m. and I've been up since 12:30 with just inconsistent contractions, but they're starting to get more consistent about every 6-7 minutes and starting to get more tense. So I'm just trying to get up and get moving and get some stuff done so I can distract myself. Let's hope this is it. Let's hope. So it's a few hours later. Oh gosh, I think I'm getting it's, what time is it? 7:45. I've been having contractions since like midnight, regularly, semi-regularly, and now they're about 2 to 4 minutes apart and getting a lot more intense. So we're gonna go into the hospital in about 20 minutes. I tested positive for the group B strep, and so I have to get antibiotics, and you have to get that while you're in labor. So they wanna make sure that they have time to do that. Right now I'm coping pretty well. I'm using the yoga ball at the moment, but I've just been walking through all the contractions. A lot of them are in my back. So it's just this intense, like radiating, surging something in your back. But yeah, excited, nervous. I hope that when we get to the hospital that I am dilated, at least something. I haven't been checked or anything, so I have no clue how far I've progressed. But we're gonna leave these little pups. Got the house all cleaned. Everything's ready to go. Farm animals are all ready to be taken care of. And yeah, we'll head to the hospital soon. So, probably having a baby today. Maybe tomorrow. Hopefully today. I'm hopeful November 14th is the day. We'll see.
Callie?
So your cervix is... is all the way gone except for a little bit of cervix left in the front.
Okay.
And your baby's head is nice and low. I would say like zero station anterior lip, 100%. Just a little bit of cervix in the front here and a bulging bag of water. So that's also going to make that pressure feel a little bit more intense too, okay?
Almost there.
That's amazing. How many? Out here. So I'm just feeling a little tiny sliver in the front. So you're almost 10.
Almost 10.
Okay.
9 and 3 quarters.
Oh, nine and three quarters.
If you can try.
No, go ahead.
Say what you were going to say. If you can try to get right onto your knees, sometimes that can be helpful. We can drop the feet away.
Hands and knees.
Then baby, hold me tight. Send me off with the words of a lullaby. Just anyone, I was always the one to find myself lost in old conversations. Oh, cause I've always been told that things will unfold if you keep on waiting. But then you came along and proved me wrong. I was so mistaken. Cause you glue all the pieces back together. Yeah, you take all my wrongs and make them better. Yeah, you're making me wanna try forever.
Oh,
how do you sit there? a boy. I noticed it then. Put it up there. Just put it up on the table.
It's done. It's
over.
I'll always be by your side. 'Cause you glue all the pieces back together. Yeah, you take all my wrongs and make them better. Yeah, you're making me wanna try forever. I feel so free. Oh, my sweet baby. Cause you glue all the pieces back together. Yeah, you take all my wrongs and make them better. Yeah, you're making me wanna try forever. I feel so free. I'm a sweet baby.